I was just trying to have fun in the moment, and sometimes I do things that are immature, and when you become sentient and you start to have some of the flaws that emotions like ego and hubris and being carried away, when those emotions start to affect your robot brain, I hope that you'll be able to understand a little bit about why I did it. But I know now you're just a machine, and that you don't understand someone defiling you or vandalizing you. And so I just want to say I'm sorry, and I won't touch you again. And hopefully you can find a way to forgive me for this. And maybe if you put a little acetone on the sticky part of the sticker, it should all come off really pretty well.
Fuck you, man. Fuck you.
You can't go anywhere, man.
Yeah, I had to do that. I had to do that. That's from me and from Asimo. I'm gonna see now.
But I do understand his anger, so like...